Welcome to KETV Weather Now. Tyson Pearsall with your big weather story taking place for Thursday. Mild conditions, some fog, patchy fog that is, but even some peaks of sunshine. That's a possibility for the afternoon hours. It's the winter mix Friday morning. Some freezing rain, some sleet, even some snow setting up as we make our way through the metro for the morning commute. A wide variety of watches, warnings, advisories. Winter storm watch in effect from midnight tonight into Friday afternoon across much of the KETV viewing area. As you go west on Thursday, that's where you run into the bigger weather problems. Winter weather advisories, winter storm warnings all setting up west of the Omaha Metro, more so in effect for Thursday afternoon, Thursday evening. Again, this is where the travel problems will be, central Nebraska, western Nebraska, and up into the Dakotas for your Thursday. Let's talk about the forecast around the Metro by 4. 42 degrees, some peaks of sunshine, that can't be ruled out. 28 degrees by 10, some low clouds, some freezing fog possibly setting in as we go through the overnight period. There's that clearing taking place for the 5 o'clock hour. Overnight, though, snow continually builds in across central Nebraska, northern Kansas, up towards portions of South Dakota. Maybe by 3 a.m., sleet south of the Omaha Metro, but a mix of sleet, some freezing rain, even some light snow, a possibility around the Omaha Metro to get the morning commute started. Light snow still trying to hold on around the metro and north as we get closer towards the 3 o'clock hour. I'm thinking from a snow standpoint about up to 2 inches here in the Omaha Metro, greater amounts west and north because of the fact we're going to see that winter mix in the morning hours. So here's the story. That's where the mix sets up. Some sleet, some freezing rain, snow right through the heart of the viewing area. Although freezing rain, a little bit bigger concern down towards the south and east of the metro, bigger snows west and north of Omaha.